Hi everyone, and welcome to our channel Victor Explains. In today's video is about how to turn off CPU Turbo Boost and get better performance in Windows 11, 10, 8 and 7. If you found this video helpful, please like to encourage us and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.